unauthorized persons or otherwise.
We know it is an enormous task, so we pray that God will guide you as we embark on this very, very, very noble exercise of giving Kenyans the commissioners. In terms of human resource or any advice or any facilitation that you would require, just like the Office of the President has offered you the support, we will also be ready to give you any support that you would require.
With the participation of the members of this selection panel, that we will be able to identify, we will be able to process, and we will be able to follow the law in the selection of the remaining 5 members of the commission. And so we pledge to carry our duty without fear or favor and observe the law.